No doubt about it. The King of Gods must be saying his prayers now.